Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless LAN module, wireless WAN module, keyboard, and RJ45 bracket. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of all cables connected to the system board for later replacement. Open the notebook. Remove the three 3mm P1 Phillips head screws in the keyboard bay that secure the system board to the top cover. Close the notebook. Disconnect the following cables from the system board. Real-time clock battery cable. Fingerprint reader ribbon cable. NFC board ribbon cable. Smart card reader board ribbon cable. Fan cable. Power button board ribbon cable. IR webcam cable. Display panel cable. Speaker cable. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the USB board ZIF connector and disconnect the USB board ribbon cable from the USB board. Remove the 7 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the system board to the top cover. Grasping the system board near the center, carefully lift the right edge off of the alignment pins and slide the external connectors out of the cutouts in the top cover. Remove the system board. Note: before installing a system board, remove the following from the old system board and install on the new system board. Memory boards, heatsink, solid-state drive, USB board ribbon cable. Reverse this procedure to install the system board. Important: after system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI and other settings.